My name is John Psikakos, and I'm pro-life. Since the beginning, the abortion advocates have been pushing the narrative that abortion is needed because it's something that will reduce poverty and will increase general well-being. So what they did was they went to war on poverty, but this war on poverty actually is a war on the poor. Their logic that they advocate is that if they kill enough of the poor, they'll eliminate poverty. I ask you to reject that logic, and I ask you to reject the abortion bill. Thank you.
Thank you. Any questions or comments?